Team Beach 2 is gonna make this summer the best summer ever.
Oh yeah, you guys, we are in full countdown mode for the premiere of Teen Beach Movie 2. It's coming at us sometime this summer, and all of our favorite stars are back. And lucky for all of us, a few new clips have just popped up on the interwebs, including the music video for Gotta Be Me. You and me are meant to be like a brand new board in an awesomeness wave. Thing is, honey, I'm unique, forever chilling and trying to catch some waves. So that was just a quick look, but can I please take a moment to focus on how much the Teen Beach crew has upped their dancing game? I mean, OMG, I am blown away. Let's just take a look at this moment in the gym where Ross does more turns than I think I can even count. And if you thought that was wild, oh, no biggie, he straight up does a backflip off of a truck towards the end of the video too. It is amazing, and that is not it. This time around, it's all about the bees.
The besties. The bros. The beach.
Let's go!
The beach.
I'm so excited. I'm also loving some of the High School Musical vibes I'm getting, thanks to all the dance numbers we're seeing in places like the gymnasium and the lunch area. But obviously, everyone, this is a completely different concept. As you guys probably already know, in the sequel, we're gonna see Mac and Brady months after they've come home from being transported into Brady's fave 1960s movie, Wet Side Story. But guess who's coming to visit? No worries, it's Lela, Tanner, and everybody else. And I think there's just one thing left to do.
It's time to dance.
How does that sound?
Cool.
OMG, Garrett Clayton, you in that clip are everything. So funny. Anyways, you guys, I need to hear from all of you because this is an interactive party situation on Clevver News. So hit me up in the comments to let me know if these dance moves had your jaw drop in too. You can tweet me if you want to as well. I would love that. I'm at Jocelyn Davis. Oh, and also friends, click right over here to peep 7 things even you might not know about our dude, Ross Lynch. Thanks so much for hanging out, everybody. Have a rad Tuesday. Oh, and hey, click to the left to see my chat with Ross and Laura Marano, where we discuss all things hashtag Rora. And then click to the right to see 7 things even you might not know about Laura Marano.